it's Yvonne, and welcome to Having You On. That's right, it's a consignment sale time. So come along with me and let's see what we can find.
This is where they have the swings.
And swings and swings.
And swings. This one has little bugs going around. Cute. Elephant. Cute. Oh, this is a different design. One. And this one.
This swing is quite a deal. This is $25.
It has the mobile, little birdies. Great deal is this
swing. Oh, it's so sweet. It has little bunnies that go around. And it's really in great condition. And you won't believe the price. It is $35.
These little swings are averaging about $10.
More swings. More swings. I'll give you an idea what price this one is.
$17. These are the Mama Roo
swings, and they average about $65 here. Great, great deal.
Giraffe swing for those that like giraffes. Oh my goodness, look at that design. It's amazingly cute. Look at that. Look at that. And that is $65.
Oh, I'm sorry, that is $50.
Strollers
upon strollers upon strollers upon strollers.
This bassinet fram
style
stroller is $125. I found a classic find.
Look at this rocking horse. Comes with a seat. A rocking horse. Really cool.
This fantastic chair. Amazing. This little rocking chair. Looks like it was handmade. Just wonderful.
Very cute diaper bag. Little monkeys on it. And there's this one. Petunia pickle. I can't believe it. Petunia pickle bottom. Cool, cool, cool.
There's another
petunia pickle bottom.
Another petunia pickle bottom. Ooh, neat pattern. Even another one. Another petunia pickle bottom. I can't believe there's so many of them here. Unique find a Susie Q diaper bag. How unusual is that? Really cute. I'm looking through the baby toys and rattles and teethers, and look what I found. It's not a teether, I'm calling it a teaser because it looks like a chocolate bunny. It's just a teether. I'm gonna call it a teaser.
Here we go, the baby clothes. Let the shopping begin. Can't wait to check them out. Look at them all. There's more. There's more. There's more. There's more. So come along. Let's see what we can find.
Pretty little set. Look at that. Satin ribbons in really light blue, grayish blue with pink. Even look at the little feet. So cute. Jim Lee top, little deer on it. There's another one very similar. One that's very similar. Very sweet.
Cupcakes, yummy! This is another Gymboree, but look at those chocolate cupcakes, yummy! And lots of boppies, more boppies, and more boppies!
Look at this fun kitchen set, even has the grocery list going on. Boy, that looks like fun.
To share with you the find of the day, look at this classic designed tricycle. I just love it. Oh my goodness, the price is $75. Oh, I just love it. And it's pink. Wow.
Bumbo seats. I remember those. Lots of play mats.
Oh, look at this sweet play mat. It even has a little mobile. It's Fisher Price.
Sweet. Look at all the little toys. Very sweet. Yes, there's people here too.
Play mats. Play mats, play mats. I have something to show you over here that I love.
And my favorite find, a little pony. Oh, very easy to take care of. Won't make a mess in the house. Won't need to eat. Very, very cute. For a shelf unit. So cute. So cute. Look at the little designs. And a drawer at the bottom. And this is $8.
Here they are. Look at that one. Ooh, look at this one. I'm sorry for the noise. It's a transformer that's going out. I can't control outside environments. Look at this one with the sweet skirt on it. Wow. Wow, that's sweet. Oh, look at a wicker one. Moses basket. Like the hood on that one. There's more. Come along. Take a look. Take a look. Look at this one. And this one is over here. I'm sorry about the buzzy noise. Like the pink one.
I was supposed to provide the prices so you understand what they go for. This one is going for $40 with the stand, $40. And this one is
$250. This one is $120.
Yeah.
This one is $34.
Boys' clothes. I'm hoping to find some goodies in there. There's the boys' clothes. To share with you, I found this Gans overalls. Look at the cuffs. They're cute. And it comes with a cute little holiday bib. Bear. Oh, look at this sweet sweater. I just love the stitching on that. Isn't that great? Here's a Winnie the Pooh high chair.
That's a cat.
Very, very cute. And they want to know the price of this one, $64. You know how much I like unusual things. And this is a great high chair. It's a Savan wooden high chair. Take a look at that. Of course, it's adjustable for leg height, leg stand. And this one's going for about $30, but I know they retail for quite a bit more. Another Savan. This one's going for $90. But it comes with another cushion seat. The most unusual find are these Asian print blankets. They're satin, and on the inside it's really soft fabric. And here's green. They have all the colors here. They have sort of a really light pale blue with blue flowers. And then they have this beautiful bright pink one with flowers.
Here's little Mary Ann. Thought I would share with you and ask you a question. Would you like to see my haul? Oh, you would? Okay, good. I'm so glad because you're already looking at some of the items that I got. Yes, I did that, yeah. Do you see the pretty little blanket that she's laying on? It has a little bear right here. A cute little bear, and I just love the satin. Thick satin trim. Little Mary Ann is modeling one of the little outfits that I got. It is vintage. And it has little bears at the top. A little girl bear and a little boy bear over here. And little trees on the side. And you won't believe what brand this is. And it actually says Target on it. I never knew that Target had a brand. It even has a cute little design on the back. So I'm going to move little Mary Ann onto her tummy so you can see the back of the shirt. Because it's so cute, and it's so thick too. It's amazing. It's really nice and soft too. So I'm going to turn her over so you can see a little bit better. And it has a little house on the back. Isn't that sweet? Oh, and her little bum. Turn her back. Here we go. Here we go. You helping out? Oh, she's not sure about turning all the way over yet. There we go. Mommy, help a little bit. There we go. Here we go. Just make sure we show a little bit of the belly button. Little belly button. I love her little belly button. So cute. You let me play. You didn't say, where's the haul? I'm going to start off with little items first and then move on to the bigger items. I happen to see this bottle I've never seen before, and it says right on the packaging, all babies are cute. Their bottle should be too. And that grabbed my attention. I thought, well, it's pink. And that grabbed my attention too. I've never heard of the brand. I'm pretty cute. As far as the bottle goes, pretty cute. I like the color. Yeah, and that's it. Nicely designed too. And did I need this bottle? No. Did I like this bottle? Yes. So that's how it went. I start off with another little bottle I've never seen before. Mixi, and it says a formula mixing bottle. And I thought, what is that? Never heard of that. And get it. They have some glass bottles there too. But these got my attention the first thing I saw them. And here's what it is. It seems, I haven't figured out how to get this off yet, but this comes out and I think you put the formula inside. I don't know if you can see that. You put the formula inside that and you just shake it when you need the formula. It says, fix me now, mix me later, right on it. So I'm assuming that's what it is. Mixie, never heard of it. Wubble nub. A little duck. It's so cute. You can rest on the bottle. And I saw this little Humpty Dumpty rattle. Couldn't resist. Didn't have a Humpty Dumpty anything. So I thought that was quite unique. And she's going to model that. And over here we have a rattle. I thought it was really cute. A little crab rattle. Yeah. Cute. I liked it. But I get it. I'm going to move on to some clothes that I got in just a little bit. I want to show you the little bits first. And I also got this rattle. It came with something else. I don't remember. I think it came with the Humpty Dumpty. So I had to get that. It was in the bag with it. Along with this little rattle. It was also in the bag. And so we're going to move on to some holiday items. I had to get this little reindeer rattle. It was so cute. My first little Christmas. My first Christmas. I had the little part because it was just little. All right. I don't know. There we go. Halloween. I hadn't seen these. Saw them. And here they are. They have a little skull and crossbones. It's kind of pirate-like. And I thought, well, I can use those for Halloween too. And I thought that was neat. Brand new. Had to have those. And now we're going to move on to little Christmas items I found. Am I going to put this on your tummy? I don't know where to put this. Okay. A little Santa Claus booties. And what's really neat about them is that they're fully lined. You see that? Fully lined. I thought that was so cute. Little booties. I have some outfits, but I don't think the outfits have any feet in them. And I thought, well, that'll be really good to have the little booties. And little bears, little Santa hats on them. And with the Santas right there. And of course I had to get little socks, my first Christmas. And baby's first Christmas. I like these. It kind of looked like an old-fashioned looking. Oshkosh, by gosh. Socks and little reindeer. So cute for boys, I guess. And I also picked up this little seat. That was so cute. I thought, oh, that little chair would be perfect. So here we go, the little Mary Ann. Mary Ann's going to try it out. Okay, here we go. Mary Ann, come on, Mary Ann. Here we go. Here we go. See if you can sit in the seat. Yes, you can. So if you can see her. But there she is. There she is sitting in the seat. And I just thought it was so cute. I thought, oh, my babies can sit in that seat. And it's also a step stool, so it completely folds over and makes a little step. Not that I have any reborns that are out walking around and using steps, but that was really cute. And I just simply took it apart and painted it and made it all new again. And little Mary Ann likes it just fine. It's so cute. Now I have a little chair for the babies to sit in. I have some more things. Well, wait a minute. I wanted to bring this to your attention. I looked back and I saw a little spot on the little beard of the Santa, and I just wanted you to know it was just a little piece of fuzz. That's all it was. And also I left out one item. It's for Halloween, really, and it's a little pin or hair clip, and it has a little spider with a witch's hat, little spider webs. That was so cute. I think Tess is going to be using that. And I'm going to move on to clothes now. Okay, time to see the clothes. And then first up, I have this little knit outfit. So sweet. I just love the color. It's a little oatmeal with taupe and pearl buttons off the side. I'm not sure if it's boy or girl. I can't remember what section I got it in, so maybe you could tell me if it would work for a boy or a girl. I think it's kind of neutral, but I don't know for sure with the buttons, so you tell me if you think that's for boy or girl. And I happened to find a Carter's John Lennon. I did. Carter's John Lennon. Look at that. And that's a hard to find. And I think the shirt is supposed to go with it. I mean, I don't think it came with it. At least not John Lennon Carter's. But it does look cute with it. So I may just keep it with it. And I found this authentic Hawaiian shirt. And it says Lore Hawaii, made in Hawaii. So yay.
And I got something else. I have a little sleeper with Winnie the Pooh and Tigger. And it says Buddy Bear on there. And little stars going on. I also found a little vintage dress, and I just thought it was so sweet, a little umbrella here. And it has little pantaloons, very sweet, very, very sweet, and it's buttoned down the back. Very, very cute, very cute. And long, I also got, it's kind of out of order, but here we go. I got a Halloween bib, I thought it was sweet. And I just love the sweater, look at that. Look at that, you see that? Do you see a little farm scene going on, a little pink pig right there? And a little sheep jumping over a fence, and little flowers, wheelbarrow, and the sun, and little duckies. I thought it had it all. I thought it was so cute, and it's three-dimensional, you can feel it's very soft. And oh, I also had something else for the boys, I had it mixed in. Okay, and this could be for Jeremy Elliot, it's little monsters. That was cute. And a Gymboree, brand new Gymboree shirt. It's for Valentine's Day. And I have a red smock dress. So this will work out just great as the undershirt. And did you say kimono? You did. You did say kimono. I found another kimono. I did. And it is a real thing. It's the real thing. And it's brand new and beautiful and so excited about that. And could you say another kimono? You did? Oh, I found another kimono too. So this one's sweet. Don't look at it too much because I'm going to have to give you a memory zapper. So when I put it on the baby, you won't remember. Okay, here we go. You have no memory of this. And this was the find of the day because it is a handmade, I love that, handmade gown with The Grinch Stole Christmas. And look at that. It has the insert of the tie. It's actually machine sewn on, patchworked on, and it has a little tie. Look at that. I just, oh, I saw that. And you'll see that in the video too. You can play it back. You can see it hanging on the rack. Went right to it. What are you looking at? Well, it's a scale. It's a baby scale. And you're going to say, why do I need a baby scale? Because I need to know how much the baby weighs. Because sometimes when I sell babies, I don't know how much they weigh. If it doesn't say on their paperwork, I don't know. So I'm asked that question all the time. How much does it weigh? Because I can always measure the baby, but I didn't really have a way of weighing the baby. And now I do. So I'm Yvonne. Thank you for watching, having you on. Thanks so much for coming along with me in the shopping trip. It was so much fun. And guess what? I'm going again. I'm going again to another sale. So keep watching. Please subscribe so you don't miss it. You don't miss any babies or Theme Thursdays or anything that's happening. And take care, everyone. The Reborn Feel Good Channel.